How to assemble the KS7350 and KS7365EJ Z-Style keyboard stands by OnStage. Out of the box, the stand is in its fully collapsed form. There will be two knobs with male threading on the end. Put those aside, you'll need them later. First, remove the knobs from the middle of the cross brace piece and set them aside. Remove the cross brace from the legs, leaving the collapsed legs to set up. Simply turn each arm and leg into position until the metal compression button snaps into place. Place each Z-shaped leg across from one another, with the long male threaded pieces pointing inwards towards one another. Attach the cross brace to the leg by sliding the long threaded bolt through the hole on the cross brace and attach using the same knobs you removed in step number one. Repeat for the second leg. The arms where the keyboard rests are height adjustable. Use the two knobs that were not attached to the stand out of the box to secure the height position. Align the lines on the height adjustment bars with the collar to ensure a level setup. The stand is also width adjustable. Simply loosen the cross brace knobs and adjust to your preferred width. If you've purchased the KS7350, you're all done. If you've purchased the KS7365EJ or want to know how to attach the KS7550 second tier to the KS7350, keep on watching. To attach the second tier, remove the plastic end caps from the arms using a flathead screwdriver. Then, slide the tier with the flat side of the U-shaped insert facing towards the outside of the stand. Once in place, secure with the included knobs with the short male threading. Finally, attach the second tier cross brace to one of the tier arms using the included knobs with long male threading. Loosen the width adjustment knob and repeat for the second side. And that's how you assemble the KS7350 and the KS7365EJ Z-Style keyboard stands by OnStage. For more questions or details, please visit on-stage.com.